And now I'd like to welcome our other golden girl to the stage, Carly Patterson.
Hello, everyone. I'm going to keep it short. I'm not very good at this, but I just want to say congratulations to all three of you guys. It was, such a privilege to get to train with Nastia and be one of her great friends and watch her grow up and succeed in the sport. And for us to go back-to-back and be Olympic champions is, like, the coolest thing ever. And I'm just so proud of them. And I couldn't be happier I didn't want to see anyone else be on that podium but Nastia, so I'm so happy for her, and I'm so happy I can call you my friend and pretty much family too, I think. So I love you guys and congratulations. I couldn't be happy for y'all.
Okay, now a few words from Yevgeny Marchenko.
Obviously, we like when I'm exercising some gymnastics moves here, but hello, everybody. It's so many beautiful faces here. Ladies and gentlemen, my friends, I don't have even enough words to express my gratitude for everybody who come today to celebrate this amazing success. It's been an amazing journey, and this is exactly what we envisioned with Valeri 15 years ago when we opened WOGA Gymnastics in Plena. And it's a dream come true. And today, I cannot be more happier standing here after two Olympic all-around champions, and congratulate Valeri, Anna, and all-around Olympic champion Nastia Liukin with amazing, amazing achievements. I was watching news, and Michael Phelps won 8 gold medals. Swimmer Natalie Kaufman won 6, and Nastia Liukin won 5 Olympic medals. It cannot be said better than Valeri said. We feel like it's family. We would like to thank everybody who's standing that many years behind us, helping the coaches to train the wonderful sport, what we call gymnastics. And today, here, it's all about dream. It's all about dream. It's about believing in your dream. It's about dream comes true. Never ever give up. Do best, and they always know what hard work never disappear. That's what we teach our boys and girls. That's exactly what happened. And then exactly what Nastia proved today. And I would like to say one more time, thank you everybody for coming today. It's been wonderful to see here so many people who support, who love this sport. And also I'm leaving today with some hope. Valeri coming out of retirement, so I hope I can give him a good training to 2012. Shoot for another gold medal. Thank you, that was wonderful to see all of you here. And I would like to say one more time what I'm very proud to be part of WOGA family, be proud to win all together with Carly last Olympic Games and make the Texans proud. We consider Texas our home and we're very proud to be here and give our best to these young, beautiful children, our new future for our country. And thank you very much for your support. Thank you.
Oh.
Last but not least, I would like to bring up Natalia to the stage, please. I know I said that was it, but this is really it. Thank you again for being here today, and let's just enjoy this night and have fun. Thank you.